Hello everybody, welcome back. I have a brand new video for you guys today. If some of you played Halo, you may recognize the ship that I am bringing into view. Get a little farther out, get a better view of the whole thing. Look at that. So UNSC Infinity. It's very large, actually it's the largest human ship ever built in the Halo universe. Pretty cool. It's very powerful, and I've had the pleasure of finding one of these in game and saving the blueprint. Although it's still incomplete, even when I found it was incomplete, it has some turrets, some AA, some anti-capital ship turrets. Like, this is still open up. Just kind of ignore everything that's incomplete. Oh, the game is under heavy load. I don't think it liked me flying through that. Alright. Let's start with the, where is it? Called the box. This is where the ship core is. This is where you pilot the entire ship itself. Now, this is all made out of advanced armor so that, you know, it's inside of a box inside of a ship. It's essentially like a battleship. Because they would encase the captain, like the bridge, in the command center in more armor than the rest of the ship inside of an armored ship. You go up here. This is pretty convenient because if you're in battle and for whatever reason your tens of millions of shields go down. Destroyed, or like you're about to get destroyed in battle, you can go up here. Oh god. Phasing through everything. You go down this hallway. You open the door. And these, if I'm not mistaken, are actually personal escape pods. The little pods. You can go in and you can escape. Those are single people pods. There should be bigger ones. Let me see. Let me check the other side. There's a whole bunch on the other side, too. Yeah, basically, there's huge escape pods here. I mean, it's a whole bunch of them. You can get out of here if you really need to. As I said, the ship's kind of incomplete at the moment. But in here, you have the hangar bay, where you have the warthogs, you get missile hogs, you get regular hogs. You can't make a gauss hog in this game. Essentially, they're just ships. Some excruciating detail in here. Those are medical. I don't know why those are there, but those are medical supplies. This is pretty cool. I don't know. It looks pretty cool to me. Okay, if you go up here, you have a upper hangar bay. It's currently unoccupied. We designed a pelican to actually go in here. We haven't filled them in, we haven't put them in yet. Okay. Now, you've seen the top of the ship, you've seen the sides. Now, the original Infinity, you know, carried 10 Strident heavy frigates underneath. I'm in a vertical launching bay. Unfortunately, this is only a 1/6 scale Infinity, and so we could only fit one Paris-class heavy frigate in here. But let's say you're getting, like, totally destroyed or you need to escape or something. You should be able to just hit one of the keys and switch down to this, which then you would open up the door, and you would, or you don't even need to open up the door. You could essentially just undock and jump away from inside the ship, which in this game doesn't do anything. In real life, it would probably just rip a hole inside the ship, which isn't pretty good. Let's see. Okay, you get the whole infinity thing on the side. You get all these little anti-missile turrets. So if somebody's shooting at you. Well, there you go. Those are flare missiles. That's like to say I'm in trouble. Although I don't know what good it'll do in this game. You get your anti-ship turrets here. That's pretty good. They're inner turrets, so you design them to be built inside of the ship itself. To drop them in. More anti-missile turrets. Couple more bigger turrets in the back, and it's heavily, heavily armored. Yes, it can fly. It's very hard, though. I don't even know what the max speed of this ship is right now. 1,200 meters a second. Pretty fast. Little lights, little beacons up at the top to kind of signal, you know, just like little things, top of ships, just like they do in the regular game and everything. I'm gonna seal that up somehow. But yeah, it looks pretty good. Got the UNSC symbol up there. Probably try to work on this a little more. You know, do things here and there. Edit little things. Oh, okay, here we go. These are where the signal flares come out of. Let's see what. I don't know what that does. I don't know what that did. Not sure. Yes, I've used this ship many times. Look at that. The front looks really cool. Yeah. I mean, it looks pretty good. I mean, look at that. Imagine being in a little fighter, like, I don't know, let's see, where can we spawn? Sure, let's load another UNSC ship. Yeah, say you're in that. Oh, this thing doesn't have any extra cameras, I don't know why. Let me look for... let's look for cameras. Oh my god, it's gonna take me forever just to fly over here. Okay. Let's see. Okay. That 5.6. Okay, so it has pretty good power regen. So it has 23.7 million base, but you get auxiliary power that gives you extra 93 million power on top of the 400 million that you already have. gives you another 5.6 million regen when it's turned on. This little ship, something I built a long time ago. I've attempted many times to try to recreate some of the ships from the game. That's it. Okay, let's create a fleet. An SC home fleet. Here we go, let's see if we can spawn another. Do we have any other UNSC ships? Paris. I have multiple versions of Paris class frigate. Let's add that one to the home fleet. We're okay. Oh my god, I keep forgetting the stupid commands for this game. Okay. This is the Strident class, I didn't forget. There you go. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, okay, gonna slow down. Okay. Let's see, Oh, this is something I've been working on for a while. There you go, you'll see that with a... Okay, let's add him out to the fleet. These ships together are pretty powerful. I mean, I've been doing this every time I do a video thing now, so let's manage AI spawn groups. Let's add one. I don't know, what ones do we have? Okay, -1, 100. Okay. Initiate. Score wave. Let's see what it says. Wave. I need level 100 seconds. 6. -1. Okay. Order. I don't know why this is doing what it's doing. Oh, okay. Sentry mode. There we go. You shot me. Oh, the game's glitching. It's not good. Uh-oh. There goes the Halcyon. Look at that. And he keeps shooting me, I don't know why. I can just do cleanup. There you go. Anyways, I think that'll be all for this video. Just gonna be a short thing. I'm gonna try to do more videos this week. I'll try to do one every day if I can. I'll probably stream at some point tomorrow. Hopefully. Hopefully nothing goes bad. We'll see. Been very busy lately, so I apologize for that. All right, everybody have a nice night.